Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to make the hat pen. Do you like it? So now let's get started. The materials are t-shirt or old t-shirt, straight pin, safety pin, thread and needle, and scissor. The first step, we take a t-shirt, an old t-shirt, and we will cut the t-shirt from here to here. The length depends on the t-shirt, but the weight of 20 centimeters. And I need the t-shirt for adult. This one. Okay. After this, you straight the t-shirt. Like this. And you cut the t-shirt. The length is 13 centimeter and the weight of 10 centimeter, and then you sew from here to here, okay, like this, and you inside out. Like this. You fold like this. Okay. This is you put here and this. So twist again, straight like this. Cross. This one and this one. This one. And you twist. And you see like this. Okay. And then you take a needle and thread you are going to sew
Take this one. You cover. And start sewing from here, keep sewing to here. Yeah, you make double. After sewing, you inside out. Okay, like this. Yeah, inside out. This one. Okay. And the headband has been done. Thank you. Bye-bye.